So we made this device for Johnny Cole. He's 8 years old and had a congenital arm amputation. He really struggled with riding his bike, so that's where we came to this device.
We're gonna balance back and forth like this.
They started working with Johnny to help him ride his bike better, and then also as prototypes were developed to help him use the prototype, and it's just been a great experience.
We realized that it wasn't just a device. We'd have to work with him to give him the skills that it takes to be able to balance and control the handlebars. It's been a process, a lot of tinkering with dimensions, with angles, and different kinds of joints.
There's a part where I put my hand, and then there's this big cube that attaches to my bike.
Perfect.
I'm riding my bike, it feels stabler and easy.
And we get to do family bike rides together and lots of fun stuff.
This portion is like a wrist, so this connects to the bike, and this is like a forearm, followed by an elbow. So this is made out of 3D printed material of ABS plastic for this portion, this portion, and this portion.
Getting a project like Johnny was really exciting because it is so hands-on and it does really let us experience what it feels like to help someone. This has helped a lot, really let me know that medical devices are what I want to be working on. My master's program will help me get in there and get even more experience designing devices, and this is a really good background, and it's actually one of the things that helped me get into school by explaining what this project was.
And they're even coming to speak at his class here in a few weeks to educate his classmates on how to use science and technology to solve problems.